Now this update, CBS2 demands answers and gets action in Queens. Crews removed dangerous trees along 168th Street between 75th and 76th Avenues in Fresh Meadows this morning. Residents concerned about safety complained to CBS2 that the trees had been deemed unsafe and marked for removal back in July. But 6 months later, they had still not been taken down. After our report last week, those trees were removed.